you win the challenge?
Yes, win the challenge. She's Kim, by the way.
And I'm Kim. He's Tom.
I'm Tom. We didn't do our dance.
It's okay.
She wants to get going, so she didn't want to dance. All right, let's go.
Okay, we've got a great upper body workout that is also cardio circuit in between. So we're going to be doing bursts of cardio in between a great upper body workout.
Upper body, yes. This is not a crazy high intense workout. One thing I'll just share with you, and I'm going to be posting a lot more videos on this in the future, is adrenal gland fatigue. I'm not claiming I have it, but it's definitely something that I have recovered, I'm still recovering from, of high intensity life for the last 40 years. Too much caffeine, too much adrenaline, too much pushing. I can go on for a long time. So today's workout, I've been modifying a little bit, not killing myself, but still you can burn a ton of fat, build amazing muscle without having to kill yourself for 30 minutes to an hour.
That's right.
So you might have to adjust your workout. And this may be simple or easy for some of you, or many of you are gonna be able to follow along with it right away. You ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's
I don't even know what the workout is. Cool.
Okay, so we're starting with shoulder press, 15 shoulder press. I'm gonna use 12 pound weights.
Go ahead. Don't mind me.
Okay, you ready?
Oh, you're gonna go. I thought you were telling me.
Oh.
All right, let's go.
Okay, so this is 15 shoulder presses, and then we're gonna go right down into mountain climbers. Do you want to do crisscross, or do you want to go where you come all the way up?
We'll pick it. We'll go.
No, let's pick it up.
Crisscross.
Okay. So crisscross mountain climbers. Okay. So let's.
All right. So real quick, make sure one of my good buddies, personal trainers years ago, taught me shoulders back and drop them and make, you know, put your chest out almost like you're walking around like a big ego, right? But it's the best form. Shoulders back, it's very hard to do. This took me months to do. So if you could do it fast, awesome. But just like sitting out like this, all right? Ready?
Yep. I'll go behind.
All right.
Okay, let's go, 15.
And I'm doing light weights. Pick the weight that you could feel obviously comfortable with. Good form, 90 degrees.
Keep your feet shoulder width apart, or you can separate them out, one in front of the other.
And if you gotta bend your knees slightly, just don't have a jerking motion like this. Okay, if you have to do this, too much weight.
Okay, that's 15. Okay, right into mountain climbers. We're gonna do crisscross, which means you're gonna bring your knee to your elbow and then come back, knee to elbow. Okay, 30 of them, ready? Let's go.
Like this, knee to elbow?
Yeah.
I'm doing my best to get my knee to my elbow. Gotta work on flexibility.
Did you do 30?
I think so.
Okay, 15 bicep curls. And then we're gonna go into dips.
A little closer.
Okay. Again, feet shoulder width apart, your shoulders back.
Drop.
And then curl.
Keep your elbows like they're screwed into your side, not movable. Makes it a lot harder when you don't cheat. You need to not sway. Do your best not to sway. You know what number you're on?
12.
All right.
Okay.
Dips.
Right into dips. You can either get a chair or something like a step and press, or with a weight, you could do an overhead extension.
All right, overhead extension.
I'm gonna dip using my ball here.
All right, I'm gonna dip with this, ready?
Okay, let's go. You can make these harder by lifting a leg. Or you can put your legs out further for harder. Mm. It's 15. Okay, we're gonna do 30 air squats. I'm gonna use my ball for a little added extra weight.
Great.
Okay, shoulder width apart. You wanna press back and keep your knee at a 90, don't go past your toes. You ready?
Yep.
30.
Make sure you push off your heel. Your toes can come up a little bit. Head parallel. Think about pushing your butt out. Lead with your butt and your back. It's good practice when you're picking up stuff. You're leaning back, grabbing.
Get down. I'm gonna grab a drink of water.
Oh yeah, time to crank the music.
Okay. Now we're doing 15 push-ups and then 30 mountain climbers again.
Alright.
Okay, your arms should be feeling it right now. I know mine are.
What are you doing?
Push-ups.
Push-ups. How many?
15.
Thank you. So I'm gonna go light today. I haven't done a lot of chest workout. And for me, I don't wanna kill myself. And I don't know if you ever felt this way when you tear your muscles so bad and you work out like you're in your early 20s, maybe in your early 30s, you can recover fast. But when you get 40s, 50s plus, you know, you don't recover as fast and you gotta work. You gotta have a life.
We wouldn't know anything about that, being in the 40s.
No.
He wouldn't, actually. He's not 40.
40?
You're not 40 yet.
You stink. I'll be 41 October 1st. October 1st. I'm joking. Are you joking?
I lost a year somewhere.
She's older, by the way.
So what happens when you turn 40, you lose your memory.
Okay, no breaks.
Okay, let's go.
What are we doing?
Squat.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. 30. Squeeze at the top.
It's not about perfection. It's about doing it. Although you gotta have good form so you don't hurt yourself. Maybe many of you want more intensity. Go back to some of our older videos for more intensity type videos. This is good for beginners and those of you that are maybe a little bit intermediate.
Here's a more advanced, with the same exact workout, you can do supersets. So I recommend if you want a harder workout, do 3 of the same workout. For example, 15 shoulder press, 30 mountain climbers, do it 3 times, and then quick rest and go to the next one. If you want to bump this up a lot as far as intensity. Okay, shoulder press, 15 shoulder press, and then 30 mountain climbers.
Let's go, baby.
All right.
Fix the hair.
All right.
Ready?
Let's do this.
It's good, perfect weight for me.
Those last 3 were hard.
You gotta put your ego away, trust me, I do.
Okay.
That used to be not even a warm-up a few years back. You gotta start somewhere.
Mountain climbers, 30.
Mountain climbers. Session if you get in your fat burning zone.
Yep.
Ready?
Yeah.
How was your? The key is to flex as much as you can out to get that tricep to extend.
You really want to feel that muscle burning right there.
Stretch it. Twist it if you can and feel it right there.
Okay, 30 squats. Let's get right to it. Try to get parallel. Get your leg parallel to the ground. Squeeze when you come up.
Job with the weight. Whew. Remember last time I did legs like this, which is my weakness of squatting? I was literally out for days. You guys have saw the last video? Don't do that unless you're ready. I wasn't ready for that one. I was sore. Not just sore, I was like this.
Which one are you talking about? They might not know.
The one with the squatting one. 25 minutes of squatting.
Squatting and burpees?
Squatting, burpees, squatting.
Squats and burpees.
20 minutes or so, 25.
Yeah, 16.
Whatever.
Anyhow, it was a lot. Okay, push-ups and the mountain climbers.
That's it?
For this set.
Great. Woo, my favorite song. Yeah.
Mountain climbers? You know, the worst part about getting started with a workout, the worst part about a diet, is the word I've been using a lot in the last year. Tomorrow. If you catch yourself saying tomorrow when you're eating, think about it. Like I had to stop saying tomorrow.
Yeah.
Ready?
Okay.
What's next?
We're to our bench presses and our flies. And then squats.
Water.
Okay, we'll go, babe.
Okay. We're gonna do 25 V-ups and 25 side to side. We'll demonstrate. If you can't do 25, just do as many as you can do to burn up. Okay, a V-up looks like this. Actually, it's not technically a V-up, but basically you're gonna go straight back. Your back's not gonna touch, and your feet aren't gonna touch. And then you're gonna come up and crunch, hold it. So that's one, that's two, three. V-ups are where you actually come up and do that. It's challenging. And then, when you do side to side, you grab a weight or do it without a weight, and you're gonna balance again and just touch side to side. Get a nice twist in your abs. Side to side. Okay?
You should have V-up again.
Okay. So you're gonna kind of balance like this. Come up, crunch. Kind of touch your toes here.
Alright, let's go. Okay. My favorite.
You want to face each other? Come on, face me.
But then you gotta watch me.
Is that gonna work?
Yeah, let's go. If you've been sitting a lot, not doing core or back, take it easy. This is her strength. This is my number one weakness that I gotta focus on. So you're seeing me in the beginning stages. Maybe you're there right now too. If you're more advanced, watch hers. But do your best. I can tell that kills back here for me from sitting too much. So don't sit too much.
If your back starts hurting, what I want you to do is put your hands down and still come back and crunch. Okay, that's a modification.
Much better. Thank you. Much better.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Okay.
These are better.
All right, let's do our side to sides. 25. Go.
I hope Clark's not watching this. That's it.
All right. Woo-hoo!
All right, that's it. A little embarrassing. But I'm gonna post this. It's not where you start, it's where you finish. And I'm gonna expose myself of my weaknesses and to show you that you just need to start wherever you're at, okay?
Definitely. And afterwards, we don't do this in our video, but definitely stretch. You're gonna wanna get a nice stretch in your arms. You can put your arm on a wall and kinda pull it back.
Yeah, well, you know what? We'll do a video on stretching. That's something that is my extreme cardio. Core is my weakness. Flexibility beyond bad. So we're gonna do some videos on that as well. I'll show you how we're gonna get in very good flexible shape. All right, bye for now. Can you say goodbye?
Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Have a great, wonderfully blessed day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.